just what do you think, what's been going well for you, you know, getting kind of extended run at receiver for the first time?
You know, I think, like, on some of those certain plays, we practice them all week, and so I can kind of visualize how it's going to be in the game, and I can practice that. And that worked out kind of how we've been doing it all week, kind of the technique that we used on it. So, I mean, just I think really practice is, like, the most underrated thing people don't realize, because you do all that stuff in practice, and it's, like, the exact same thing as the game. So, yeah.
Take us through that end of that play where you kind of got a little back and forth, took that guy's hat off.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you know, we always try to set the tone, be physical. And especially this week, it's, I always talk about having a chip on my shoulder. Coming out of high school, Northern Illinois didn't want me. They said I wasn't good enough to go there. So, you know, this one was even more personal for me. You know, no disrespect to their program. They're a great program. But, you know, I always had that chip because they told me I wasn't good enough to play there. So I knew if I got a ball, like, on that play, I was going to try to finish that run hard. So.
Do you look forward to doing things like that? Are you looking for contact at the end of runs?
Yeah,
like that?
No, it's always fun. I mean, it's why you play football. It's the part of the game, and it's the beauty of it, you know. So yeah, I like when that happens. So.
When did you know Heinrich was going to get the start tonight?
You know, Jeff's been hurt all week, so Heinrich was getting more and more reps. So I kind of, I don't, maybe like yesterday, but so you know. Heinrich right there. No, he played, like, I was telling Billy on the Billy Kemp on the bench, I was saying Heinrich's out there playing like a third-year starter tonight. He's playing like a veteran. He had all the confidence in the world, so I was proud of how he played.
How did Jeff practice this week?
Jeff, he practiced well. He, you know, he's obviously dealing with that ankle and some of that stuff going on, but he did, when he was in there, he was doing well. So.
Did you sense any nerves from Heinrich today, or what did you kind of see pre-game and maybe in that first quarter?
No, that's like starting last night. He talked to the offense, the skill players, and you could tell he's fired up. He gave us a little speech, and it's kind of, you know, for being a quarterback, you know, one of the probably the most pressure position on the field. You know, he played like he had all the energy, all the confidence in the world. It was kind of crazy to see. Because you don't see, you know, first-time starting quarterbacks usually playing like that. So yeah, I thought he played really well, and he played like he's been in that situation before.
Just getting a win here, getting your first win of the season. What does that do for collective confidence?
Yeah, it's big. It's kind of like pressure off your shoulders, because you kind of like feel. We always talk about Coach Rule's process and believing in the process. It's kind of like, you know, a sigh of relief. Like, okay, this process works. We just gotta believe in it. So it's always good to get your first win at home. It's always fun to play in front of these fans. You know, we'll celebrate it tonight, but then we're on to the next one tomorrow. So.
Anything else, Ross? Perfect.
Thank you.